emergency, police, fire or ambulance.
Oh, jeez.
Help me. Help. Help.
Just hold on, sir. I'm gonna put the flyer. Right, sir, can you hear me?
I'm burnt. Help.
Alright. There is. Try and drag you out of here, okay? And then we're gonna get an intensive care paramedic to help you out. Alright with that, or you think you can't really move that well?
Yeah, I'll try.
Alright. Give you a little bit of a morphine, get that pain away, and then we're gonna get you out of the house. Get the medic to take care of. Get you about here. Try not to move.
Just go save my house.
Well, the house, to be honest, it's gonna take a lot of work to probably. Fine, don't worry about the house at the moment. We'll just focus on well-being. So what areas are you burnt?
Arms
What's
and legs.
At the moment? Arms and legs. Okay.
What's your name, firefighter?
Danny.
Thank you, Danny, for saving me. How long is it till the paramedics get in here?
He is on his way. He's a solo rider, so covering quite a distance. What I'm going to do is, I'm just going to quickly take my BA off, and then I'm going to go get the oxyviver and give you some oxygen.
Alrighty.
My first aid kit. Over your mouth. Breathe nice and slow into that. That should do it. So what's your name?
Jack.
Jack, and how old are you, Jack?
22.
Okay. So what's happened exactly?
I was cooking and next minute I knew the house was on fire.
Did you lose consciousness when you were
yeah.
in the house, do you know?
All I remember is waking up and seeing you.
Okay. Paramedics is just sitting.
How we going?
Yeah, pretty good. We got Jack here, 22-year-old male. Severe burns to the arms and legs. I have given him oxygen. That's about all I've got so far until you got here.
Alright, so you can hear me, Jack?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, you in any pain?
Yeah, lots.
Scale of 1 to 10, 10 being this is the worst ten. Pain you felt in your life, and 1 being at 10, right, fair enough. What I'll do is I'll give you some morphine, we'll start from there, we'll see how you go, alright?
Alrighty. Alrighty.
Alright, that should help with the pain, okay?
Alrighty.
Oh yeah, can you feel me tapping your left foot there?
No, I can't.
You can't? Okay, can you try moving your toes?
No, I can't move my toes.
What about your right foot?
I'll try, but no.
Nothing? Can't feel me touching your right foot?
Nope.
Okay, no problem. Okay. What about your fingers? Can you move your fingers on both arms?
Nope.
Can you feel me touching your fingers?
Nope.
Okay, well, you're doing very well for someone who can't feel or do anything. No problem. We'll get you in the spinal ward, we'll get you out of the rain, and we'll treat you further in the ambulance, alright?
Alrighty.
Okay, Danny, you can help me lift him up.
Yep.
On three. One, two, three, lift. Onto the stretcher. Too easy. And we'll move him off into the ambulance. Okay, how's your pain going now?
Still the same.
Pay?
Still the same.
Still the same? Okay, it should hopefully kick in. Well, what we'll do is we'll put some cool dressings on the burns. And we'll get you off to hospital, alright?
Alrighty.
Right, we'll head out to hospital then. You right back there? You right back there? Are you an asthmatic?
Yep.
You're an asthmatic? Okay.
Yep.
Do you have any asthma medication with you?
No, it was all in the house. On top of my stove, which got burnt.
Do we? We'll give you a nebulizer. Alright, here you go. Insert this into your mouth. It should ease the attack, alright?
Alright, thank you.
You didn't see that, it's all good. All that. Yeah, pull out in front of an ambulance. Fantastic idea. Fucking legend. What an absolute fucking legend. Too easy. Here we are. Have fun. Enjoy your burns.